Welcome to the Cybertruck unveil.
We created an exoskeleton.
Nice. Now hit the Cybertruck. Yeah. What else can we do with this truck? Let's shoot it. That's a 9mm bullet shot at the door. So it's ultra hard, cold rolled, stainless steel alloy that we've developed. We're going to be using the same alloy in the Starship rocket and in the Cybertruck. Let's show the glass demo. So first, this is regular glass. This is like normal glass, car glass. We want to show you what happens with normal car glass. Now I'll show you Tesla armor glass. Yeah. Yeah, so still doing it, I guess. Franz, could you try to break this glass, please? Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah. Oh my fucking god. Well, maybe that was a little too hard.
Should we try on the board?
Sorry? Okay. It didn't go through. That's a plus side.
Let's try the right.
Try that one, really? Okay.
Yeah.
Sure.
Oh, man.
It didn't go through. All right. Yeah, not bad. Room for improvement. In addition, the car has an adaptive air suspension. The rear is 100 cubic feet, 6.5 foot length, bed length, up to 3,500 pounds of payload. So let's see, on-road performance. In terms of off-road performance, it's going to have the best angular approach angle, best clearance heights, best departure angle. For people that are really going off-road, this is going to be great. You could basically do the Baja Rally in this thing. We have three ranges. So obviously, they'll have access to all the superchargers, be capable of more than 250 kilowatts. We'll reveal the actual number later. It has onboard outlets for 110 and 220 volts. And as a little plus, because it's got an air suspension, we can tap off the air suspension so you have a pneumatic source. So you have an, the onboard air compressor. Of course, it will come with autopilot standard. Yeah. And, but it's gonna. So that's the price without any incentives. That's just like the price without any incentives. Yeah, so you can order now if you would like. All right, thank you. Oh, wait. We have, we also made an ATV, so. So the adaptive air suspension, you can drop real low, and you go high on the other side. We call this load mode. So you got a load mode, you got a built-in ramp. So you can take a ATV or dirt bike, whatever you want, and load it on the back. Yes. Oh. And it's current.